Once again this week for my Wine of the Week, I bring you something that's really a little bit different. And I'm going to have to say straight up that this wine is maybe not for everyone. It's quite an unusual style, but I have to say I really enjoyed it. Wouldn't drink it every day, but I really, really enjoyed this wine. So this is the Cara Sucia Cereza 2019. It comes from Mendoza in Argentina, and it's part of a range of wines being branded as the Criollas, going back to historic grape varieties which are more or less forgotten from Argentina, and celebrating these in their wines today. So it's for sale at around £11.99 from the Whiskey Exchange, but there are actually a number of independent retailers selling the wine for around that kind of £12 to £13 range. I'm going to put a list of all the independent retailers with it that I know of at the end of the video. So the Cereza grape variety means cherry, is grown in a really hot part of Mendoza here, and these Criolla varieties are not indigenous to Argentina. Argentina didn't have indigenous grape varieties, but they were sometime in the past varieties that were introduced, were crossbreeding and creating new varieties which became effectively Argentina's own varieties. And this is one of those, the Cereza. It's made in a very unusual style too. It's organic, it's made with wild yeasts, it's fermented and aged in concrete eggs, egg-shaped tanks, and it is very much a natural wine. Another thing that's done with this one, which is quite unusual, is that the grape skins are only kept in contact for some time, then removed, and the wine is vinified, more like a white wine. So I don't know if you'll be able to see, but it is a very, very pale colour, almost a very deep rosé rather than a deep red. So on the nose, herbs, cherries, something very kind of zingy here, a little bit of floral note, but also something lightly kind of gamey and earthy too. Quite an intriguing nose. Then on the palate, but another thing that's very unusual for a red wine is it does not go through malolactic fermentation. This process where harsh malic acid, as found in green apples, is converted into lactic acid, as found in milk, which almost all red wines go through. This one doesn't, which retains a real kind of white wine freshness in there. That nice cherry fruit, quite juicy, quite supple acidity, but a lightweight, interesting, higher acid style of red wine, which I think is really intriguing, but which, as I say, might not suit everyone. The wine is the Cara Sucia Cereza 2019. It's for sale at £11.99 in the Whiskey Exchange, but lots of other people selling it. List about to come up. It is my Wine of the Week.